whiskey hall shelter's only 9 miles away.
Four season now, buddy. Should
keep us dry. Should have also mentioned my brother is here, Brandon.
Hello.
Dragged him out here in the middle of the cold.
Yes, that, you did.
That's how you know he's a good brother.
If you take me home, that's how we'll know you're a good brother.
We'll make sure that that happens. All right, we're in the tent. It is snowing a lot still. We'll see how the night goes. If we need to, we got the shelter. But now, it's movie time.
Because heck yeah.
What time is it? It's not even 8, is it?
Like clock time? Yeah. I don't know. It's movie time.
It's only like 8 o'clock, but it's dark and cold. So we're in here laying down, relatively to watch a movie. It's time. All right, so it is 7:47. And there is a ton of snow on the tent. It's sagging like crazy.
Does that mean we've been in here for like 12 hours?
Yes, we've been in here for 12 hours.
This is why bears hibernate.
Yeah, and all night. There's a tree over the tent that kept dropping snow. Yeah. At first I thought someone was chucking snowballs at us. That's what it sounded like, and that's what it felt like.
Yeah, woke up to it many times.
Several times. Snowballs at the tent. Winter backpacking, baby. Those are definitely frozen. Got one on. Need both hands for the next one. That, ladies and gentlemen, is how two amateurs put away a Z-Pax triplex. So I hung my socks on my trekking pole. They're frozen.
Awesome. You got some weird shaped feet, man.
All right. We are leaving camp. My feet were freezing because my shoes are not waterproof. Thankfully, Brandon had an extra pair of socks and 2 gallon freezer bags. So I'm currently sporting the Ziploc footwear. Ta-da!
One garbage and one snacks. You take the garbage out first?
That's what I was hearing.
I heard that too. What is that?
It's that tree. In the middle of the night, I heard what sounded like a squeaky door. And it's these trees rubbing against each other.
Looks like a little ho-ho. Or a little Debbie cake.
Yeah. Mmm. Boom! That's a wrap on the trip. Solid trip.
Yeah, we only lost one person. 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
I didn't even know we brought another person.
I know.
Must have lost them early.
Yeah. It was that first bend in the road there.
There you go. Life's better with some dirt in it.
And snow.
And snow.